It's GNN.
And please stand for the Pledge of the Flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now, for a moment of silence.
Welcome to the Greyhound News Network. I'm Nick Crowell.
And I'm Sydney Annis.
And this is Pope TV.
Congratulations to freshman Ben Lee, this week's Student of the Week. Ben was nominated by Miss Kitchens, who said, "Ben is the most respectful and kind young man. He takes pride in all he does, both in and out of school. He is always willing to help a peer or offer a lending hand." Way to go, Ben.
Senior honor ceremony, including the superlatives, is scheduled for February 9th during X Block. We look forward to all the festivities. Any questions, see Ms. Register as usual. Thank you, Reg, for all you do.
Attention all students. Your teachers will be completing core registration during the week of February 1st through the 8th. Core registration means that your teachers are going to submit a recommendation to the curriculum office for your math, science, literature, and social studies classes. Please be sure to speak with your teachers about your placement into on-level, honors, or AP courses for next year. As you review your core recommendations with your teachers, be sure to balance your schedule. Consider all your extracurricular activities and the time required to study for your courses while choosing your course levels. We want all Greyhounds to challenge themselves academically, but not to be overwhelmed. Please see the Pope website to review all course descriptions under curriculum and academics pages.
And now to the sports.
This is Sophia
and Maya in the morning,
and now the sports. Good luck to the wrestling team. The wrestlers are competing in the region traditional tournament at Lassiter today and Saturday. This is the start for our guys to individually advance towards a state title. Good luck, Crossface Hard and Pin.
The basketball teams are winding down the regular season. The girls' team is battling for region tournament positioning, winning their last 5 out of 6 games. Next up for the ladies is an important region game at Sprayberry next Tuesday. Good luck and finish strong, ladies.
And now, let's check in with Anthony with all the boys' highlights.
What's up, Greyhounds? It's Anthony back with the basketball report. Tuesday night, the guys went out and got the dub against Kell. Horns down. Will Kumjan led all scorers with 21 points. Campbell Shoy had 19, and Arif Khan had 14. Then finally, Trey Kaiser with 11, and Rhodes commit Jack Dempsey with 7. Hounds are back in action Tuesday night at Sprayberry. Pull up to the game and support the boys. That's all I got for y'all today. Back to the studio.
Thank you, Anthony.
Our swim hounds are entering their final training week to prepare for the state swim and dive championships next weekend. The state finals are at Georgia Tech on February 4th and 5th. Swim fast and dive straight.
The boys and girls soccer teams started their seasons on Tuesday night. Let's check in with Parker for all the action from the stadium.
This is Parker with the soccer report. In the season opener, the girls soccer team destroyed Sequoia 7-0. The boys team continued the score fest with a 3-1 win over the Chiefs. Thomas McCurry scored twice and Mick Marcuzzi scored the other goal. Great job, soccer hounds. Both teams are back in action tonight at West Forsyth. Girls at 6 and the boys at 8. Back to the studio.
Thank you, Parker.
The boys and girls tennis teams will start their seasons off next Tuesday. Good luck, tennis hounds.
And finally, good luck to the track team. They are competing this afternoon at the Birmingham Indoor in Alabama.
That's it for the sports.
Back to you guys.
Thank you, guys.
It is back. Miss Panache 2022, a Pope tradition, will be held February 2nd in the PAC. The pageant is a Habitat for Humanity fundraiser that recognizes the outstanding young people of Pope High School and spotlights student accomplishments and ideas in a glamorous, exciting, and fun event. Please save the day to come out and support your fellow students. Tickets are $5.
Congratulations to our first period GNN Viewers of the Week.
Now time for the GNN First Period Viewers of the Week.
Congratulations, Ms. Taylor's class, your GNN Viewers. Yeah.
Thank you. We watch you guys all the time. Truly the best first period ever. So, owe it all to them.
Did you know that the Greyhound News Network is always online for your viewing at www.greyhoundnews.net? log in from your phone or home 24/7.
We are the GNN. Thank you for watching the Greyhound News Network. Have a great day, Greyhounds.